Hey guys, so as I'm tallying up the votes for the Viewer's Choice Season 3 of RuPaul's Drag Race, Top Queens in the World, there's some ties. And it's kind of, I don't want to be the tiebreaker because, I'm biased. So I can't be the tiebreaker. So, and I don't want to add my vote in because, again, I'm biased. But we need some help. And also, it's not even like, it's honestly two ties in two categories. But every category, except for like two, was only five. Let's just say it's close, okay? There are two landslides, and then there's three, and I'm just like, you know what? It's a toss-up. And we need to clear this up. So, the first question that is tied is for number one, most underrated. Now, everyone threw in their comments, had some wild cards thrown in, but again, we have a tie. So what you have to do in this situation, let me tell you the rules first of all. The rules are, you can't choose anyone but the bitches that I'm gonna say are the nominees, because I can't have you throwing in side gigs and side kicks and everyone else, and I'm not going to get anywhere besides this tie. So, number one for most rated queens, let me get it together. Okay. The nominees for most underrated for RuPaul's Drag Race Season 3 are Yara Sofia, Mariah, and Stacey. Those are your nominees for most underrated. Please choose one so that we can move on with life and I can have these awards. Again, your nominees are for most underrated, Yara Sofia, Mariah, and Stacey Lane. Now, the second tie question, which honestly, I don't know if you can even decide between both of these bitches because they both pass, but it's most passable. And your nominees for most passable are Carmen Carerra. I tried to do a Latin accent, it didn't work. Carmen Carerra and Stacey Lane. Again, it's tough competition. I'm gonna need you guys to really narrow it down and decide who you want. If it's gonna be Yara Sofia, Mariah, or Stacey Lane, foremost underrated, or Carmen Carrera, or Stacey Lane for most passable. And honestly, I'm just gonna open up a third one too, because this one I can't really have anyone win off of this. You didn't win, but you should have, bitch. You didn't win, but bitch should have. And your nominees for that category are Yara Sofia. No, that's Stacey's voice. Hold on. Yara Sofia. Manilla. And that's it. I really should have prepared for this, but as you guys know, I don't edit shit. I come at you raw. So for you didn't win, bitch, you should have. The nominees are Yara Sofia and Manila. Please choose. Please vote and vote often. There's several ways to vote. You can vote via YouTube. You can vote via Twitter. If you Twitter me, my Twitter name is Big Gal Reviews. You can Facebook. I'm gonna try to get back on Facebook active. I'm just looking for the perfect app. If you guys have the perfect app I can use on Facebook, that would be great. Because I have the regular Facebook for my regular life that people don't know I do this. And then I have my Facebook for this. And I need a good app. I'm searching for a good app that way I can be active in both communities. So please, if you have a good Facebook app for Android, please let me know, because then I can be more active. But I'm on Twitter. I read it every day. I just don't post all the time. don't shoot me. So again, please thank you. Nominate, vote, get the girls going, and I'll have the nomination, the award ceremony, probably sooner than you think. Probably next week, sometime. I want to do it on Monday. So if you guys vote, 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 hurry up and vote this week, and I can do it on Monday. Thanks. Bye.